Alright, everybody. We are getting close to Cathedral. Hopefully Norman is safe because his helicopter may have gone down over here. There's Dave. I just don't like the fact that he disposes of everybody.
Open it.
Just for the sake of it.
Demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Alright. That was supposed to be a stealth, but apparently it wasn't going to be. Not that I did that purposely. I legitimately thought it was going to turn into stealth. That one did.
Need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Oh, come on. First, now they know I'm here thanks to that guy. Yeah, no, not purposely. Thought that would KO him, but apparently it isn't. That took that guy down.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
I've been warned, have I? I don't see you here helping.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me.
I don't like the fact that get down, sir.
We gotta make this fast and get inside.
I am Spider-Man. That's how I'm doing this.
Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
Yeah, that should have counted. Jake. Goodness, I just... Okay, just, you know, do the attacks. Do them.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside.
Just let me in.
Why are you so heavy?
Really?
You harass my side. Destroy my equipment and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both.
She is right. See? You're on our side. Just this time.
Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight.
Ouch. What the heck? That like took most of my health away.
I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast.
Yeah. Yes, because, you know, that makes sense. Have that hurt me, like, just, you know, it gives obvious.
Okay, Lee, no more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know, the man who built Feast.
Right. I kinda hate crawling on the walls, though. I'm not going to lie. You know, Spider-Man, you can go through there, like
no
a normal,
down.
Like a normal thing.
Spider-Man, this is me and us.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne.
Yeah, I just killed myself.
My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
Yeah, but it was still Osborne who did it.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
But he's the reason.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud. To honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Martin? We don't have to fight again.
Lee's pain. His anger. Fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
True story.
Why?
You want to make them proud?
I'm trying to save this piece of scum.
Don't be a jerk.
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it.
He's so fast.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
We will beat the negative out of you. Is there anything else I can throw at him?
This isn't you!
This is exactly who I am!
Oh, come on. Come on. Give me a chance, Lee. Don't give me a chance at all. I need to use them. did not go as planned. That was the third time?
Enough! This will all be over soon.
I sure hope so.
You need to stop. That guy.
My will is stronger than yours.
We'll see about that.
Come on.
Can't give up. He's almost down.
We're gonna get you down, sir. That was cheap. Why are there so many of these guys? Why is there a third form? Officially over?
Needs to pay.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
You and I both know that.
Useless.
You want to help. This would be a perfect time to help.
Otto? Look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital.
Feast.
Well, that isn't a good sign. Of course, we know Spidey's gonna pull through, but even so.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying.
MJ.
Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
Yeah, sorry that this is going to be a little bit longer than normal.
They say she could go at any moment.
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
What's with all the spiders coming off of her? Though that one's probably the one that's going to bite Miles. That's my guess.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Yes, it was. Now he's got his powers. Or, well, they'll come eventually. Alright, guys, we are going to have our final stand, but it's going to be in the next video, of course. I'm not sure if I want to get my suit.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface.
But
that means I can destroy it.
I will see you all in the next video.
There must be something in the lab I can use.